German potential coronavirus vaccine BNT162 starts human trials. German company BioNTech, which has been working with US pharmaceutical giant Pfizer, has reportedly begun human trials of the potential COVID-19 vaccine BNT162. The two firms said that the vaccine could be ready for emergency use in the fall and could supply millions of doses by the end of the year. According to BioNTech, phase 1 of 2 of their clinical study began on April 23, and they have since vaccinated 12 participants with a potential vaccine. The company has not yet released any results from their study, but they said that they will vaccinate 200 healthy volunteers ranging in age from 18 to 55 with doses of 1 microgram to 100 microgram before they find the optimal dose. They will be investigating the vaccine safety and immunogenicity. Pfizer said they expect to begin trials for the vaccine in the US as early as next week. CNN reports that the German Federal Institute for Vaccines and Biomedical Drugs approved the trial for BNT162 on April 22. It is the country's first clinical trial for a COVID-19 vaccine. In its first quarter report, Pfizer explained that they and BioNTech plan on jointly conducting clinical trials for the potential vaccines in multiple research sites across Europe and the US. If the development program proves successful and regulatory authorities approve the drug, millions of vaccine doses could be made by the end of 2020, and perhaps hundreds of millions of doses the next year. Scientists have been testing existing and experimental drugs to find ones that work on COVID-19, while vaccines are still being developed. According to Al Jazeera, effective combinations of drugs or non-drug therapies could relieve medical institutions of the demand caused by the pandemic. At least 100 potential COVID-19 vaccines are currently being developed worldwide, and at least 5 of them are already undergoing clinical trials. It was recently announced that Oxford University began clinical trials on COVID-19 vaccine CHAD-OX1 and COVID-19 on April 23, and it may be ready by September if all goes well. Pharmaceutical companies from Italy, Germany, and Belgium have reportedly also been collaborating on a vaccine, with trials set to start several months from now. France and Sanofi and the UK's GSK are likewise working together to develop a vaccine for COVID-19, with trials starting in the second half of 2020.